that brings us to the bell. What is this thing about a bell which seems to grab us? No one had to convince us about a bell of remembrance. No one had to give the right rhetoric to have us honor this bell. There's something about a bell that is ancient. You know, bells traditionally were in the middle of a village, middle of a gathering of a civilization. The bell was rung when someone was born. The bell was rung when someone was dying. The bell was rung when the community had to call to alert. The bell was rung in celebrations. In South Africa, they came to value the Zulu expression Ubuntu, which simply means I exist because we exist. So unity is not a dream or a myth or a blind hope. Unity is a recognition of reality. Now, just because we don't always know how to act unified doesn't mean that we haven't God-given unity, God-given connection. That the Holy Mountain is one, we just have different ways of reaching and drinking from the waters of the Holy Mountain. We call them religions. Perhaps when we see God, God will say, it's all right. It was your way as a human to try to seek me and my presence.
Thou hast created all humanity from the same stock. Thou hast decreed that all shall belong to the same household. In thy holy presence, they are all thy servants, and all mankind are sheltered in thy tabernacle. All have gathered together at thy table of bounty. All are illuminous in the light of thy providence. O God, thou art kind to all. Thou hast provided for all, dost shelter all, conferrest life upon all. Thou hast endowed each and all with talents and faculties, and all are submerged in the ocean of thy mercy. O thou kind Lord, unite all. Let the religions agree and make the nations one, so that they may see each other as one family and the whole earth as one home. May they all live together in perfect harmony.
My city hasn't hit a news. We hustle, never hit the snooze. Family all I got, my brother's brother, that's my brother too. Different blood flowing through us, but his mom's my mother too. His sisters is my sisters, about them I hit a stick and move, now pick and choose. You can help your man try to get to school, or you can school that fool on how to screw up and just grip a tool. Yeah, they start killing us, cause blacks is killing blacks too. Instead of conscious rap, they load the crap and bump a gap to. More number certified, an invisible tattoo. Grave slot planned incarceration before year two. So when you hit age 12, it's jail, then they fail you. You free now, I told you, don't be mad if you fail you. My people need immunity from negative communities, and this isn't new to me. I need all y'all to spread this unity. Remember where my mind used to be, how it was using me? And then I saw along the road to all the stuff that's soon to be demised of my sisters, my brothers, my kids, the whole family. And if you let that happen, honestly, you're not a man to me. Older heads look up to me. Little ones say what's up to me because they respect the fact that I show them the type of man to me. Violence isn't the answer. South, east, north, and west side. Shooting guns and taking lives just to prove who the best side. I lived on the northeast and now I'm southwest side. New York's the northeast side, so point is, dead side. Because we're just looking stupid and we're not sticking to the plan. You aiming for our rights, then shoot yourself with the Ruger hand. Now, if we stick together, fam, you will truly understand that we have just fulfilled the purpose of our all movements, man. Now kick back, watch how it play out. Shit, we did that. Kings and queens, rulers of our nation, yeah, we is that. Ain't talking just to talk, cause positivity, I live that. The proof is this truth, I wrote it 15 minutes in impact. Thank you.
I remember it precisely. It was August 19, 2015. Two teens and a young man were gunned down on Genesee Street. I was just around the corner when I heard the bullet scream, praying it wasn't the bros, thankful that it wasn't me, but then I got home. I got home and a phone call came. The voice said they just shot Jonah and they killed Ray Ray. The violent nature of our communities and racial disparities killed Sandra Bland, Freddie Gray, and Mike Brown. Think about what the society is doing to us now.
Bring out wild bells and let them die. Ring out the old, bring in the new. Ring happy bells across the snow. The year is going, let them go. Ring out the false, ring in the truth.
The table is rectangular with a continuous edge to show our everlasting concern for the men and women still serving, missing, or deceased. The tablecloth is white, symbolizing the purity of their intentions to respond to their country's call to arms.